cut and it causes pain in her jaw. And we've treated her once with Botox before and it really helped her. I've also noticed that she has a little bit of an asymmetry. This side is a little bit larger than that side. So what we're gonna do is put a little bit more Botox on this side to make her more symmetrical. Are you ready? This is a pretty quick procedure, not very painful. What would you say your pain level is?
A one, if anything.
That's wonderful. Okay, bite down. One, two, three. We use a super small baby size needle. Mm-hmm. Bite down again. It's gonna relax that side. Okay, scale of 1 to 10. How much pain? 1. Awesome, great. So can, as you noticed last time, in about 10 days, you're not gonna be grinding as much, it's not gonna hurt as much. And then it usually lasts between 4 to 6 months. No questions? Okay.